This guy's an idiot. He says Indiana Jones and Die Hard are two of the worst movies of all time.
Indiana Jones or Star Wars?
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Thank you.
I'm running with Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones or Star Wars?
Star Wars. Indiana Jones is
an idiot. He's an idiot.
Let's have a compromise. Star Jones.
That's a tipple of doom.
Philly. No, I'm from here. I'm from DC.
Yeah, well, go to Philly.
I'm not a Trekkie fan or nothing like that.
Hey, live long and prosper.
Hey, Bob.
Kurt was a pimp, dog. Hey,
look, I almost took the plugs with this dude last week that was trying to tell me that this
was my son. Trekkie fan, though.
This originated from Mork and Mindy. I said, yeah,
what? Mindy, this is Star Trek all day, yo.
Nanu, Nanu,
long and prosper.
Exactly. I'm like, no, dude, Spock started that.
No, that's Mork and Mindy.
How old is this?
He's drunk as hell, don't
you? Oh, okay.
How much technology
I'm not
has
fan,
been developed
but I even know that.
Right.
Versus based on Indiana Jones. The flip phone, touch screens, that's Indiana all Star Trek technology.
Okay, so his argument is...
How much technology you need
his
to
argument is, based on the technology of this movie, it's a better movie.
You step on my shoes.
No, that's not my argument.
Okay. My apologies to the banana boy, all right?
What was the villain's name in Die Hard? Go ahead, I'll wait. You can't name it.
Yeah.
But everybody knows who Apollo Creed is.
He wasn't the most... Why are we talking about Rocky now?
No, he asked a question. I gotta go pee. But he asked a question.
Go pee. My question is, how'd you become such a dumb f***?
Oh, damn.
It's exhausting. Hey, but we're talking about the important issues of the day.
When I go see a movie...
Or what?
And I leave the movie, right? And I'm asking myself questions I've never asked myself before.
All in Klingon.
Answer the question, dog. You sitting there, you doing all this.
Why not take him up them calls from Jay-Z? Why y'all take Jay-Z?
Let me ask you a question. If the shit from Die
this
Hard
is Jay-Z
real,
at best.
No, that's Jay-Z right here. Really happy.
Is Die Hard a good movie and Indiana Jones a good movie?
The first Die Hard is good.
What about the first Indiana Jones?
Good.
Better or worse than Star Wars?
Tie.
A tie?
It's fair.
Okay, fine. Somebody. Thank
it's
you,
fair. He's saying Die Hard and Indiana Jones sucks. Star Wars is great.
Have you ever worked for political office?
Yeah. Well, you got our vote. You got our vote.
You
got
it, right?
You got our vote. If you were forced, which would you say is better?
Okay, no. I'm going to ask y'all something like y'all just asked me.
Yeah.
Do you like Wyatt Earp or do you like Tombstone?
Both.
Oh, yeah,
like
both were great.
You're a political man.
I like Tombstone. I like Tombstone. I'm not Tombstone.